break them off, you really put the crank on them.
What's that?
No wonder you break them off, you really put the crank on them.
Last time I took the blade down to get work done, this guy showed me a picture of the same size blade. It's in 12 different pieces. It's an all automated mill. The log rolled off, pinched the saws, grenaded it. They were pulling pieces out of the ceiling. Nobody got hurt though, I don't know how.
Everybody likes